Basically, I love this woman, Esmeralda Te Amo.